inaugurating Comil Invictus 2023 bus. So this is the new bus mod in Euro Truck Simulator. So let's start the engine. You can see this much of doors you can open in this bus. Now I will close the doors. We are currently at one service station, so we will visit the service station to see the modifications that are available for this bus. To show you about the route, our today's route will be from Innsbruck to Milan, Italy. So actually I think Innsbruck is in Germany and Milan is in Italy. So we'll cross Germany and Italy border also. So let's see what the modifications that are available for this bus. We'll shortly take a look at it. Here are the different types of chassis that are available. So we'll apply big one chassis, which is 8x2. So this is 8x2 Scania and this is 8x2 Volvo. So we will apply Volvo skin, not skin, chassis. Two engines are available. We will keep it 460 by default, 460 HP engine. Two transmissions are available. We will go for this transmission, which is I-shift, which is having 12+2 speeds. We'll go with a Volvo Euro 6 interior and then we'll apply some good looking skin for this bus. These are different types of skins that are available. So I think this skin is looking some different. All skins are from Brazil, I think. This quality of skins is very good because they are in 4K, I think. This skin is good, I think. We'll keep this skin. Then there are some sort of interior options. We'll not apply any tint. So here are the different options to add this display, digital display. We'll keep it blank. You can have curtains in it. We'll add the curtains, basic ones. You can also add passengers, but that are not required currently. Okay, we'll keep all the seats black. I don't know what is this. So these are the two co-driver seat you can see here. So these are the different types of textures, floor texture. We will keep the default one. So that's it. Now we'll start our journey. So we'll adjust the seat according to this new interior. How we use this We'll try to cover this distance, which is 672 kilometers, in shortest possible time, as these are the not a real distance based kilometers, so it will not take very much time. Bus is quite luxurious also, and it is very comfortable. As you can see, the co-driver seats are also very comfortable. We are currently in Innsbruck city in Germany, and we'll shortly join the highway. Also using ProMods, which is a famous map mod, so the cities and everything is like more detailed than default ACS map. The current speed limit is 50 km/h as we are around the city. After joining the highway, we will get more than 80 km/h. Speed limit, but that speed limit is for cars. Generally, for buses, the speed limit is 80 km/h. We'll follow around 100 km/h speed limit because our vehicle is very much capable of running at 100 to 120 km/h. This Euro 6 interior is also looking very luxurious. As you can see, actually why the location has not given from this side, I don't know, but it is showing that we need to take a U-turn from Haida. I don't know why. I think we lost the route, so we'll teleport our bus. I think we lost it. We took a wrong route. Here to save our time, teleport it here. Okay, you can see the different YouTube videos on teleporting the bus. Of the route is very complex. It takes a time to understand that route advisor, and while understanding, we take so long. It usually happens many a time. Current speed limit is 100 for everything, car also, bus also. Bus is around 80, but we can go at 100 because I am using car speed limit from settings. So the is Innsbruck city in Germany is surrounded by mountains. As you watched my previous video in which I took I operated one truck to Innsbruck, and it was through the single lane road. This is not small village, this is a big village. As you can see, lots of houses are there in this village. So it's like a small town, you can see. Fever is invisible. It is not invisible, but it can pass through any object. As you saw, the fever is not colliding with that. Instead, it was passing through. Is quite big than I thought.
Trucks usually run at very slow speeds.
like so much of efforts to climb the gradient. So shortly we are reaching at some rest stop, I think. At this curve, very smoothly it is negotiating the curve without having any body roll and all the things. So this is the beauty of this Volvo chassis. That's why I have selected Volvo chassis. So here I tried some parking gear while entering to this parking, and let's find some good amount of space to park this bus. Just 287 kilometers are remaining, but we'll follow the route advisors warning of taking rest. So here we can park the bus. Okay, well that's it for this video. So the next part or the remaining part of this video will cover in some other video. So thanks for watching this video today. Thank you.